After a long time of preparation, here is the D-Day. We are preparing foundations. My beloved subscribers, so today we start prepare all things necessary for foundation. I had to call my friend with a huge excavator because I was not able to do it by myself with the old one. And yeah, I will show you. Today we have a lot of things to do. We need to prepare the flat area for future foundation, and we need to also measure it. So yeah, let's go. So device is mounted, my friend is doing the job. What a nice day. Okay, my friends, so we measured the property, we found out the levels, and now we are going to really put the same level on detail level of centimeter for whole surface, and then next day we are going to build a foundation. Beautiful surface flat area is prepared for future foundation. Tomorrow one person will be here with the GPS machine. We are going to draw all foundation on the surface, and then huge digging is waiting for us. So as I told you guys, my friend was here today and he really bring the GPS machine and really point specific points of my foundation to the surface of the property, and now we have to really draw all lines, everything in real scale on the ground and prepare it for digging it up. So we have to start work. Start to get a shape of future foundation. We were able to finalize the drawing. Now I'm going to show you from the sky how it looks like. So here it is, finally. Finally we are digging foundations, my friend. It's here. I was thinking, and we have to dig the foundation for two etapes. The first one, today we are going to dig only foundation for a house and then fill it with the concrete, and next time we are going to dig the foundation for a terrace. The reason is why we have to split it again, underground water and not 100% stable ground, yeah? But no worries, at the end everything will be okay. I'm super happy that the drainage system is working. I show you. Look, everything is awesome. No landslides. There is a little bit of water, but it's like nothing in comparison to what was here. Yeah. So the foundation around the house almost done. And as I mentioned earlier, that we want to split the digging of foundation. At the end, we won't do it. We will do it everything today, because the guy with the excavator will not have time. He also will be on a vacation, so we will finish it today as a whole package. First stage is done. So all trenches around, even in the middle, are finished. This is the foundation for a chimney, the first one. Second one needs to be still processed, but he is now changing the equipment a little bit, because now we are going to dig the trenches for a terrace around. So this is like just 45 centimeters thick one. Foundation are dug up. Now we are going to prepare the lightning rod and all steel to foundation, because my friend, we need to finish it today, tomorrow, and in 48 hours the concrete will be here. As I said, everything is finished. We are waiting a little bit because now we are able to work in the shade here, and now we are going to measure the level of future concrete through all foundations. And after that, we will apply the lightning rods. And now we have a line for which we have to pour the concrete. Yeah, as you can see, it's really everywhere. It really hold the same height of concrete in the foundations. It's everywhere, guys. The same one. For today, I'm done, and I'm continue tomorrow. It was a tough day, a long tough day, but we really managed a lot. Everything is finished. We have also the lines. I also applied the corners, the lightning rods, and tomorrow I have to connect them through all of them, because every corner has one. And then we will apply these stuff, and we will be ready for a concrete. I'm going to eat something and then rest. We will see tomorrow. Good morning, everybody. Here we have a next day, and a lot of work is waiting for us. So let's start. The first task which we need to somehow finish is the lightning rod. So let's start directly with it. What we are going to do? Yesterday I prepared the lightning rods in every single corner. You can see one down there. And now we have to lie this kind of steel all around future foundations. Connect it to the lightning rods and prepare connection to the system on five places. The one connection is for a future technical room to, I don't know how to tell it in English, the ground all electricity, and five places for future lightning rods on the roof. So yeah, here we go, my friends. But it's absolutely tropical here in Slovakia. It's 35 already here at the morning, but nothing will stop us. The lightning rod system is all finished now. Now we will apply the little bit of the gravel which we left from drainage, and we will just apply on a spot where it's really, really wet, where is sometimes the water, to prepare really nice and tight foundation for a concrete. Yeah, let's go. We have a last step here. We are applying the all steel to concrete, and now we have to connect it, wire it together, and it will be done and prepared for a pouring of concrete. All steel is applied down there. Oh, now we are connecting it with a wire and all this kind of stuff, and hopefully today we will do everything what we will be able to do, but at the end we won't be able to do it everything. Yeah, so tomorrow I will have the next day off, and I will spend the time here to finish and prepare everything, because one day after tomorrow, 7:30 morning, here will be the pump with the concrete. So everything have to be tomorrow like 110% done. And this is how it looked like. So it's all around. Future foundation is not 100% done, but tomorrow I will finish it, and then we are pouring concrete. Here we have a last day of preparation, the next morning. As you can see, the sun is shining again, already 30 degrees, and today we have to finish all preparations, because tomorrow morning the 40 cubic meters of concrete with a concrete pump will be here 7:30 morning. We finished almost everything yesterday, but today we have to really just wire all steel inside of trenches down there, and prepare a pump, water pump, because it's super, super hot outside, and tomorrow, as soon as we will pour the concrete inside, we need to every 2 hours moisture it with the water to prevent cracking of concrete. So just these kind of preparations. It's prepared, everything finished, and we will see each other tomorrow morning with the pouring of concrete. See you guys. We are here on the spot. We have a morning next day, 6:30, and now we are just waiting for a pump with the concrete. My friends, today it will happen. Today we will have a foundation. Here we go. And here it is. You can see everything is finished. Finally, our countryside dream became a little bit of reality. As you can see, the concrete is there. Now we are just spraying it a little bit every 2-3 hours with the water to prevent the really rapid drying, because if it's really dry quickly, it used to crack. Yeah, so you need to spray it, prevent it, and yeah, then you're good. My friends, finally that's it. Foundations are done. This is the end of this video. Stay tuned, because now it will start develop pretty quickly. So, as I said, stay tuned. Give us a sub, like, share the video, leave a comment, share the advice with us, and we will see each other in the next one.